John, folk arted for Clark. Hold your other camera. So basically, we've seen something out in the sea that keeps coming up and then bobbing under again. Is all we can see is this little black dot. So John's got his camera with a big zoom, not a great zoom, but a zoom, to see if you can see what it is. It's straight ahead and it's little, it's black. It's popping up, then going back under again. And this part of the coast, we've been here in the summer before, and we've seen dolphins, but also has been known to be like basking sharks on this part of the coast. So we don't know. We're hoping it's a bit exciting and not just a bit of rubbish or something. But it's so tiny, you can hardly see it. It's quite far out. And I don't think probably John's even got it on his Zoom, but we'll see.
We've had a good morning. We had a nice breakfast in the hotel again, and we've had a good drive around today. So we've been to Perranporth. We had a walk on the beach, and then we've had a bit of a drive, a bit of an explore. So we've driven up towards St Agnes, and on the way we've stopped at some tin mines. And this is a little bay. We've just been up the top of that cliff up there, and now we've spotted this bay, so we come down. So we're just gonna have a little explore here, a little wander around. We might carry along the coast a little bit.
supposed to be a photo.